The plaintiff has 26 hours and 9 minutes left, and the defendant has 24 hours and 44 minutes left. Okay, does anybody have anything else for me?
Yes, sir. It's just a math question. I'm thinking we have 25.44.
Sammy says 24. If you add 36 hours and 31 minutes and 24 hours and 44 minutes, you get what?
61.
Well, you can get with Sammy when we're done, okay? Is it right or wrong?
What's that?
61 hours and 15 minutes. Does that add up then? That is right. Mr. Ron Burke says I'm right.